watch whatever you like.
Hey, Gonoodle. Om, coming to you from the 2022 Winter Olympics. I'm here with Olympian Chris Master. Hi, Chris. Great to meet you. My love of nature made me want to become a yogi. What made you want to be an Olympic athlete?
So when I first started doing luge, I actually didn't know that luge was an Olympic sport. I just did it because I absolutely loved it. It was just becoming the best luger possible, just become the fastest man on ice. Yeah, I just had that determination to want to become the best.
I totally feel your love for the sport, and passion is everything. But what do you do on hard days when you want to give up?
I know that a more difficult environment is going to shape me to be a better person than, you know, if I was to take the easy way out. This hard environment, these difficult times, although they kind of feel hopeless a lot, it teaches us about ourselves, and we can move forward, we can become stronger, we can move through, we can set goals, we can get through this. Determination, perseverance, having compassion for yourself. These difficult environments, these difficult times, they shape us to be who we are, because once we make it through, we can do anything. Believe in yourself. You got this.
Thanks for that, Chris. That's what I tell myself when I'm feeling down, and it really helps to bring back that good energy. Make sure to catch Chris at the 2022 Winter Olympics, Gonoodle.